for these little kids?
Yeah, you're right. Let's see how do they do it. Look, they have managed to put them in the ring. And let's see who comes first, Aishwarya.
Look at them walking together.
Whoa, we're already going to have a winner. Oh yes, we got a winner. Great job, kids.
Keep it up, all of you.
It's going down. I'm going timber. You better move. You better dance. Let's make a night.
Here is Junior KGB with their game, Bob the Builder. I think it's all about building the block. I am sure kids enjoy building blocks, but today we will see how good they are as they work as a team and which team finishes building first. Yes, come kids, run, do it fast. Look at all those colorful blocks.
Hello.
Aren't those buildings looking colorful? Yes, Kushi. And see how they build those colorful blocks. This needs a lot of patience and concentration too. Make sure that the blocks don't fall.
Miles away, just to see how you get down. Feels like an earthquake.
All the kids are working as a team. That's wonderful.
Hear them saying, yeah. Every time feels like a revival. So get up right now. Come in for the title.
Congratulations, kids. Great goal. KGB kids. There are so many colorful balls, and the challenge is that not a single ball should drop. And yes, you have to carry them in a team and depend on each other. Let's see if his team makes it first. The race has already started.
They have now handed over to their teammates.
This also needs a lot of patience, otherwise the balls would fall.
And they have done a great and successful job.
Yes, Aishwarya, you're right. Parents, please keep cheering for your kids. Very good. Great job.
Here come our little ones of Junior KGD to show you the bucket pyramid task. And that too with the team and the teammates.
So let's see who reaches the finishing line first. Here they go.
Una más.
The first bucket. They're so fast, Aishwarya.
I know, they are really fast. And here comes the second bucket.
Now the third bucket. It is amazing watching them as they in a team. They have already formed a pyramid. Congratulations, kids. Great going. Great job, all of you. And that's how they balance it. Aishwarya, let's see who's coming first. Yeah, I'm really excited. You have to hold the torch in such a way that the ball does not fall. And pass it to your other players. Look at them, how nicely they can do this, concentrating on their work and working as a team. Please, parents, keep cheering for your kids. As you can to the other side of the track. But how is it possible? There are so many. Come on, Junior KGF. Pick up as much as you can and run, run, run. All the best.
10 likes in the last 5 minutes. Do you think we should take it down? Let me take another selfie.
Oh, they are doing it so well.
Yes, Aishwarya, you're right.
They have so much energy.
So parents, please keep cheering them.
Wait, pause. Jason just liked my selfie. What a creep. Is that guy sleeping over there? Yeah, the one next to the girl with no shoes on? That's so ratchet. That girl is such a fake model. She definitely bought all her Instagram followers. Who goes out on Mondays?
Well done, Jason, for your fabulous job.
I feel like I'm gonna throw up.